my life, I can remember no one seeming to care about me. The kids at school were always pushing me around, calling me names. The teacher never cared enough to stop it. I had no friends. No one to talk to. They hurt me physically. And emotionally. Every day, the same thing happened over and over again. No matter where I went, I couldn't escape it. The abuse followed me everywhere.
Hey, are you okay? Wake up. Hello, wake up.
I hated everyone, except for you. You were the only one who cared for me. The only one who treated me like a person. I wanted there to be something between us. I wanted you to love me as much as I loved you, but you were with him. I didn't let my disdain for him prevent you from being happy, though. As long as you were happy, I was happy. I watched from a distance and took the pain. That is until I saw what he did to you. He should have never have hurt you. That's why I had to do it.